Hi, my name is Lawrence. Welcome to Kisi Unlocked, where we explain the ins and outs of access control, ensure you how to get the most out of your Kisi system. Today, I'll talk about long-range readers, their benefits, and the installation process. Long-range readers are authentication devices that can communicate with credentials from a greater distance, compared to traditional proximity readers. They utilize technologies such as RFID to wirelessly capture data. Due to their long range, these readers offer enhanced convenience and improved efficiency in many scenarios. Any Wigand-enabled long-range reader is compatible with the Kisi Controller Pro 2 with the Wigand Board add-on. To learn more about the Wigand Board, check out the Wigand Board episode of Kisi Unlocked. Long-range readers can be used like any other reader to secure spaces with credentials. Because of their extended range, they are frequently used in application systems like parking systems, toll collection, and perimeter security. Kisi expands on security of long-range readers by connecting it to the cloud. This enables smart integrations such as video surveillance and siren alarms, which add an extra layer of protection and deter unauthorized access attempts. Capacity management can also be used to monitor the number of people in a space, especially useful for parking systems. Unlike typical readers, the extended range of long-range readers eliminates the need for close proximity or physical contact. In scenarios where high-volume traffic flow or vehicle access control is required, long-range readers can quickly and accurately identify credentials without causing delays. The range also gives them flexibility in their placement, as they can be strategically positioned in optimal locations such as ceilings or poles. For installation, you will need a Wigand-enabled long-range reader and a Kisi Controller Pro 2 with the Wigand port installed. I'll begin with wiring. Unplug power from the Kisi Controller Pro 2 for safety. Read the data sheet for the long-range reader and take note of what wire color corresponds to data line 0, data line 1, positive voltage, and ground. On the Kisi Controller Pro 2, locate the four Wigand device channels on the Wigand board. Select one Wigand channel for the long range reader and locate the seven ports on it. Wire the D0 port on the Wigand board to the D0 wire on the long range reader. Repeat this for the D1 wire, positive voltage, and ground. Toggle the switch on the Wigand board to reader. Verify that all connections are secure and that there are no loose wires before repowering. Now, let's talk about setting up the long range reader on the Kisi web dashboard. Go to web.kisi.io. Click on Places and select Replace. Click on Hardware, Controllers, and select your controller. Scroll down and select the Wigand channel that corresponds to the long range reader. Click on Type and select Legacy Reader. Click on Search Doors or Elevators and select the door to unlock with the long range reader. Click Save. Finally, I'll show you how to connect a legacy credential to this reader. Go to web.kisi.io. Clicking Credentials, Add Credential, Single Credential. Click on Add Reader. Click on Search Place and select Replace. Click on Search Door and select the door the long range reader is connected to. Click on Card Type and select which type your credential is. If you don't know, click Unknown. Bring the credential to the long range reader and wait for the web dashboard to finish searching for the scanned credential. Click on Assign to User and type the email of the user who will use this credential. Click Assign to finish assigning the credential. Click Activate. Now, repeat this process for the rest of your credentials. You can also bulk import your credentials with a custom CSV file.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to check out the description below for more resources. If you have any questions, make sure to leave a comment. Remember to click subscribe to stay updated on the latest in access control and physical security.